Good evening, everybody. My name is Willie Martin. I'm the band director here at Central Lafourche High School, and I welcome you guys to our spring concert. So exciting to see everybody today. I will be turning it over to Mr. Wilson and our concert.
Good evening. Our first song is entitled Synergies. It's by a popular band composer, Robert Sheldon. This piece was commissioned by Columbus Middle School for Columbus, Nebraska. They commissioned this work to pay tribute to the community and to they wanted a piece that fit with their motto, and their motto is working together to build a city of power and progress. To achieve this goal of matching the motto, the composer uses a lot of rhythmic complexity. He moves the melody around the entire band, and everybody kind of contributes to getting through the piece. It's a challenging piece entitled Synergies.
Thank you.
tune is entitled Slain. Be Thou My Vision is a traditional Christian hymn of Irish origin that is used in this composition. In some hymns, this hymn is actually noted as Slain. Slain is the name of a village in North Ireland. It's located right above Dublin. It's known because of its geography. It has a lot of hills and it has a castle, and it creates a nice amphitheater. We hope you enjoy Slain. Song is entitled Albanian Dances. This is a piece that was played by the District High Senior High Honor Band. Some of the kids who have heard it really enjoyed it, so we attempted to program it. We passed it out. It's one of those hard ones. It's a little challenging for most of the students, but they kind of took off on it right away, and it seemed like a little fire that was lit under, and they were all practicing a good bit. So this is a real challenging piece. You'll hear it. It just keeps driving and driving. It kind of sounds like a Jewish bar mitzvah type dance. Albania is a country. It's located right across from Italy and right above Greece. It's kind of a poorer country, but they're known for like having these big cultural celebrations. Some really fun percussion parts also on this piece. So this is Albanian dance. Here at Central Lafourche, especially if you played for district, if those people could stand and be recognized. And most of these students, they play a secondary instrument in the second group and help out with it. Also, during this time, I want to thank somebody who helps out daily with the class, and the growth of this ensemble would not be where it is without her aid. So I'd like to recognize Ms. Casey Forbes and thank her for her help. Our last tune is entitled Remember Me. It was the featured song in the 2017 animated Pixar film Coco. Interestingly, it's written by a husband and wife team, Robert and Kristen Lopez. They wrote it together. The first part of this is like a lullaby. In the movie, a musician Hector is singing to his daughter Coco in the lullaby style. As the piece goes on, it goes into an upbeat mariachi style, and it pays tribute to the Day of the Dead,
the celebration of life, and the remembrance of family members who have gone before us. The concert band would like to dedicate this performance to the graduating senior class. Before we change our setup, we're going to do a quick little percussion ensemble. We have a mallet ensemble class, and it's good that every year they get to do a little percussion ensemble that's just them. The piece that they're doing is entitled Broken Waltz. It's by composer Matt Filosa. Matt Filosa has actually written some of our marching band music over the years with the company that we used to do that. He works with some of the top drum corps and indoor groups in the country. He does a great job of capturing like the mood of a piece and the story of a piece. This piece is kind of in a movie cinematic style. It kind of sounds like a soundtrack to a Pixar movie, kind of like Toy Story or Wall-E. It's called a Broken Waltz because it constantly changes meter and you hear the beat kind of shift around. So we're going to play for you a Broken Waltz by Matt Filosa. Thank you.
This is our saxophone quintet. I'm going to give it over to Mr. Mark Plaisance, and he'll tell you about it.
Good evening, everyone. I'd just like to thank you all again for coming. Super awesome to have all this band concert stuff back after the last few years. Speaking of which, this is the first sax quartet kind of anything we've had here in quintet, sorry. That I can't count to five either. That we've had here in 3 years. So I'd just like to introduce Samuel Otomo on Barry Sax. Carlos Villanueva on tenor sax. Colin Acosta on second alto. Mr. Adam Somini on first alto. And myself, Mark Plaisance, on soprano sax. So tonight, real quick, we'll be playing for y'all a piece called Summer. It was written by Joe Hisashi and arranged by Tetsuya Yoshioka for sax quintet.
Thank you.
here at Central Lafourche High School. We're going to start by playing a couple of the pieces that we played for district assessment and for the Bayou Land Festival. The first piece that we're going to be playing is entitled Incantation and Dance. It's by John Barnes Chance, which is some of the earliest music written for the wind band. Chance is one of those all-time famous composers. This piece, Incantation and Dance, is about conjuring spirits. So the incantation at the beginning, you'll hear the summon of the demons. And the second half, the dance, you will hear those spirits coming to life. And that's what is depicted in Incantation and Dance.
Thank you.
That we're going to be playing today is called Lux Orumque, and that's by Eric Whitaker. Eric Whitaker is a really famous choral composer, but he also has some amazing works for band. This one was actually composed for as a choral work and transcribed over to the wind band. It is a little bit different than his original work, better suited for the wind ensemble. This is Lux Orumque. So we had been working on another piece in between festivals, and we knew the testing was coming up, and we decided to scrap a piece we were working on, and we pulled out Star Trek. Now, some of you guys may be Trekkies. Not personally one of them, but the new movies, I think they're phenomenal. Normally we would do a pop tune at the end, but I thought this was great. We did this, these students pulled this one off in 4 rehearsals. That's how long they've been working on this piece. This is a symphonic suite from Star Trek.
Thank you.
This is the final concert that our seniors will be participating with us here at Central Lafourche High School. If I could have all the seniors stand and accept the praise of your biggest fans. These seniors stuck it out through some interesting years, and they've done an amazing job leading our band program and have inspired students that will follow them to reach greatness. Our final piece is entitled Bayou Breakdown, and this is a piece that I purchased for the band years ago, and everybody who's been in the wind ensemble ever since 7 years ago has seen and heard this music and wanted to play it, or maybe we used it for some audition. But this was also the last piece that we were working on in the wind ensemble class on March 13th, 2020, whenever schools got shut down. And that that group was going to blow that piece out of the water. And I wanted to give this another shot. These students have come so far playing this piece. This is going to be quite the joy. This is a Bayou Breakdown. It was composed for the longtime director of bands at Louisiana State University, Mr. Frank Wicks, and this was dedicated to him. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for coming tonight and being a part of Music Making with our students. Have an enjoyable evening.